Scientists from the University of California, Riverside have developed a transparent, self-healing, highly stretchable conductive material that can be electrically activated to power artificial muscles and could be used to improve batteries, electronic devices and robots. The findings, which were published in the journal Advanced Material, represent the first time scientists have created an ionic conductor, meaning materials that ions can flow through, that is transparent, mechanically stretchable and self-healing. The material has potential applications in a wide range of fields. It could give robots the ability to self-heal after mechanical failure, extend the lifetime of lithium-ion batteries used in electronics and electric cars, and improve biosensors used in the medical field and environmental monitoring. This project brings together the research areas of self-healing materials and ionic conductors. Inspired by wound healing in nature, self-healing materials repair damage caused by wear and extend the lifetime and lower the cost of materials and devices. The researcher Wang developed an interest in self-healing materials because of his lifelong love of Wolverine, the comic book character who has the ability to self-heal. Ionic conductors are a class of materials with key roles in energy storage, solar energy conversion, sensors and electronic devices. The low-cost, easy-to-produce soft rubber-like material can stretch 50 times its original length. After being cut, it can completely reattach or heal in 24 hours at room temperature. In fact, after only 5 minutes of healing, the material can be stretched 2 times its original length. The researchers demonstrated that the material could be used to power a so-called artificial muscle, also called dielectric elastomer actuator. The dielectric elastomer actuator is actually 3 individual pieces of polymer that are stacked together. The top and bottom layers are the new material developed at UC Riverside, which is able to conduct electricity and is self-healable. And the middle layer is a transparent, non-conductive rubber-like membrane. The researchers used electric signals to get the artificial muscles to move. So just like how a human muscle, such as bicep, moves when the brain sends a signal to the arm, the artificial muscle also reacts when it receives a signal. Most importantly, the researchers were able to demonstrate that the ability of the new material to self-heal can be used to mimic a preeminent survival feature of the nature, wound healing. After parts of the artificial muscles were cut into 2 separate pieces, the material healed without relying on external stimuli, and the artificial muscle returned to the same level of performance as before being cut.